All right, now this should be working. I just got a new PS5, so we are going to stream some Horizon Forbidden West. And hopefully people can hear me. Ah, ha ha, people can hear me. Hot damn. Now you can hear my stupid commentary. Hooray. Alright. Seeing as how this is my first official Horizon stream, let's just go ahead and start a new game. I play on story difficulty because I'm a chump. Oh, look at the little fox. These machines can run 1,000 years, yet my dishwasher can't make it 10.
I'm running out of time, Elizabeth. The land is dying. People are suffering. Soon, we'll starve. All because of a terraforming system that's spiraling out of control.
Did you try unplugging and replugging?
Only I have your genetic code. It won't be long before we hit the point of no return. And then... extinction. I've been searching for months for what I need. A backup of Gaia. The AI you designed to control the system.
That sucks.
And every night, I have the same dream. I'm walking under a brilliant night sky, through a field of flowers. And when I arrive at the center, I see you, Elizabeth. Waiting for me. Even though you've been dead for 1,000 years. You're the closest person I've ever had to a mother. And for a moment, I feel whole. I'm always left alone. This world is your legacy, Elizabeth. I won't let it slip away. The valley below is my only remaining lead. My last hope to find the backup. I'll do whatever it takes to get it. I promise.
If it isn't Aloy, savior of Meridian, anointed of the Nora.
You know I hate being called that stuff.
Well, consider it a punishment for running out on us the very same night we beat Hades.
Yeah, you bitch.
I grew up an outcast, remember? And not much for parties.
Yeah. That one was in your honor. Same. So, what are we doing? Must be urgent since you left so fast.
Yeah, chilling.
Delving into ancient ruins? Or maybe it has something to do with the Blight.
Both, actually. But, I should...
Oh, no. I've been tracking you a long way. It's okay. After everything you've done to help the Nora and my family, I swore an oath to help you, no matter what. You're stuck with me now. Like bark on wood.
Okay. But if you're going to come with me, I need to be able to see what I see.
A focus. Never thought I'd get your second sight.
I'll give you another one later and show you how to back up your data.
Data?
Information on the device. We've got a lot to cover. I'll have to explain everything as we go.
Data, he was an android on Star Trek. Star Trek? I got a lot to explain to you there.
You see like this all the time?
Since I was a little girl. Come on.
Well, actually, I only see like that when I click the right stick. It's another thing I gotta teach you.
Shall we? Grapes on the way here. We should find some medicinal plants. Stock up. So it's time for your first lesson with the focus.
Sounds good. Let's get started.
Lesson one, picking flowers. Find the prettiest ones and give them to your mother.
These plants don't look like the ones in the sacred lands.
Ugh.
Bitter?
Yeah, well, at least they make you feel better. All right, we should keep going.
Might want to no, pick more of these.
Yeah, good idea.
Oh, don't know what it is. Let me stick my face in it.
Some of the blight is... it's peeling off. Dead skin. Is that how it spreads?
Yeah.
Those ruins. That's where we need to go.
I see a few ways down. What are we after, exactly?
The backup? Well, it's an AI. It's, that's hard to explain. Think of it like a set of instructions that can fix the world.
Sounds complicated.
Think of it like a huge pain in the ass.
Noticed you're, traveling light these days.
Yeah, I, ran into some trouble on the way here. Lost a lot of my gear.
Traveled a long way to get here. I almost caught up to you a couple times, too. But it's not easy keeping up with a machine rider.
You always were a good tracker. Like they left a carcass behind.
Machine carcass. Let's see if I can do this again. Nope. I'm terrible at doing the dive.
A lot of arrows in that machine. Better take a closer look. Down this machine recently.
Who else would come
here? I don't know. We better craft some arrows of our own. There might be trouble up ahead.
Good thing we already picked up some Ridgewood.
All right. Now to craft some arrows.
Shut up, I'm picking flowers.
Done.
Me too. Arrows ready. There's a ladder. But can't reach it from here.
Nothing a well-placed arrow can't knock free. Just have to target the lock.
After you.
The transmission, the message I found, didn't say. Only that a backup might be here. We need to find a way in. So, what happened after I left Meridian?
Well, there was a fuss when people realized you were gone. But then some of us figured you only would have left if it were for something important.
They were right about that.
Like ice cream.
It's not just poisoning plants. It's killing animals, too.
Then people will get sick, too. And starve.
We're not gonna let that happen.
I'm not gonna let that happen. I'm going to open a McDonald's franchise.
Find anything good?
A few supplies.
Nah, some crap. So these people had all sorts of stuff in the trunk of their cars. If car, all she's going to do is find some old jackets.
Down this way. Okay, see how parts of it are glowing? Those are its weak spots.
Got it.
Okay, concentrate.
Yeah, don't worry, Varl, we're on story difficulty. We'll be fine. You could run out there and hit them with your face and they die.
How does the Focus know all that?
It reads data on the machine.
Like a hunter studying its prey?
Yeah, kind of. So after the fuss over me leaving, what did everyone else do?
Well, as soon as the celebration was over, my mother led the rest of the Nora home. Sun King put his people to work rebuilding the city, and I set out to find you. Someone shot this machine too.
Remember, Varl, you can only hide in the designated hiding grass.
I see another ladder. Looks like it's stuck.
Got it.
The enemies will never find you there. Remember, our enemies are very dumb.
You said you've had a Focus since you were a child, right?
Yeah. Found my first one when I fell into a ruin. Got the others from an old cache not long ago. It's good to have extras.
God has protect us.
We'll be okay, Eva. Through here.
Welcome to the Far Zenith Launch Facility.
Far Zenith? I know they made some tech trades with Zero Dawn, but why would they have a backup of Gaia?
Please register with reception for the tour.
I guess they want us to check in with them.
Varl is taking this all in stride.
Access denied. Please wait here for personnel to assist you. Dr. Sobek.
Okay. I guess they weren't on great terms with Elizabeth. Well, let's find a way in.
Please hold for identiscan. Access denied. Credentials not recognized.
I guess it doesn't like me either.
Should be able to pry this open.
Come on, Varl.
This climbing gear. Guess someone dropped in from above. Whoever left this here might have also shot those machines we found earlier.
So where are they now? Ugh. What's that stench?
Entire camp. Wiped out. They must have come here to delve for scrap.
That'll do it.
That explains the smell. But it looks like something big came in from above.
Crashed right through the camp. Run through the wall. We should take a look at the rubble in that gap. Came through here, brought this down as it went out. If I can dislodge some of the debris, we might be able to squeeze through. Maybe I can find something to help in the camp.
Aloy, over here. I think I got something.
You got nothing.
It's some kind of Osirum prototype, I think. This hook looks like it can latch onto things.
And this gear pulls it back.
It looks broken, but maybe we can repair it. Hook it to the debris.
And pull it out. That could work. The focus can help us search the camp and identify anything we can use to fix the tool. My focus picked up a couple of things to check out.
Poor guy. Acid burned right through his arm.
Part of a machine could help fix the gears.
Are you muted?
Disengage the muting.
Machine cable. Stronger than rope. All right, I think I have what I need to repair the tool. Or maybe even make something better.
You could use this workbench.
Thank God there's a workbench.
Now to test it on the debris. Doesn't look like there's an easy way out of here. I should scan the area. We have to find a way to keep going. Supplies. Huh. I think
What's
I can use the pull caster on it. What's this?
Good morning. I'm Oswald Dahlgard, and it is my pleasure to introduce you to Far Zenith. Forget what you think you know about us. Our truth is simple. We say reach for the stars, even if you have to cross 8.6 light years of space to get there. Please proceed into the auditorium, where we'll unveil our plans.
Wonder what's in this auditorium.
Scan. Guess we'll find out. Oh, I might be able to get up there.
Wow, that works.
That pull cast was useful. Too bad there's only one.
Don't be salty.
I'll find you another way up.
Okay, I gotta drop the ladder for Varl.
Alright, climb on up, Lazy Bones.
There you go, Varl.
Thanks.
Well, that was interesting, the way you just dove through the floor there. Are you some kind of super being?
Humans, Homo sapiens, us. We have always pushed the boundary as explorers, pioneers, trailblazers. And now Far Zenith is taking the next leap into the future. That's why we're proud to have resurrected the Odyssey. When our government's abandoned in orbit, Far Zenith will actualize in less than a decade. But that's only the beginning. When the ship is complete, we will send the Odyssey and her crew where no one's gone before. Humanity's first off-world colony. The Odyssey may take 300 years to reach it, but of our founder, the late Peter Chimbumbe, the truest form of immortality is
data corrupt. The playback stopped.
The old ones could fly through the sky? Between the stars?
Well, yes, sort of. That ship, the Odyssey, it never made it to the other star. Something went wrong, and it blew up. Is that why Elizabeth gave them a backup of Gaia? For a colony?
Public presentation file corrupted. Member recruitment file available. Do you wish to reactivate?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Reactivate. That's the best thing to say.
We all know the projections. Economic instability. New biocontagions. Rampant AIs. How long before another catastrophe creates unacceptable risk for the world's elite? We here at Far Zenith believe, escape the inevitable. And so we reach for the stars. Now you've seen what we're building here. Infrastructure to support the Odyssey's construction. A state-of-the-art data center to facilitate rapid technological advancements. And you've seen how we're managing public perception. So invest and join us. Claim your berth on the Odyssey. Preserve your way of life beyond the concerns of Earth.
Well, they were right about the world ending. I just didn't know how. Yet.
So everything they said back there about the next step for humanity, it was all a lie. These people only cared about saving their own skin.
Yeah, well, didn't work out for them in the end. That Oswald guy mentioned a data center. There. The backup. This should be stored in there.
Won't be able to swim across.
I guess we'll have to find a way around.
The wilds have really grown over this place.
Up here. Careful. Don't want those things to call in some friends from underground. Okay. You take the left one. I'll deal with the one on the right.
Okay. Moving up.
To sneak up on it to see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path. I can throw a rock to distract it. Get it into a position where I can sneak up and strike. Just have to wait for the right moment.
Poor connection quality.
Cannot see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path.
Well, let me go ahead and just end this at the moment.